Hello everyone, this is Robin. Hey, I thought I'd make a quick video even though I'm not 100% back to health yet. We're leaving Monday for Disney World, so I wanted to get something up there for you guys. And I really love this project that I'm going to share. This is really simple. It's something that you can make in like probably less than 5 minutes. It's a really easy gift for someone for the holidays. You can also substitute, I'm using apple cider. You could substitute chocolate, hot chocolate, and use it for Christmas goodies. You can also put just about anything in there that's that size and make a fun treat for someone. So here we go. You're gonna wanna start with a 5 by 8.5 piece of cardstock. And I have some old apple cider packets that I found in my cupboard. This one is actually expired, so you're not. I would not give this one away, but I just wanted to give an example. I'm using the ATG gun that I absolutely love, and I'm using a bone folder. When the sun shines, we shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Then I'll always be your friend. Took an oath, I'm sticking out to the end. Now that it's raining. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. I'm using Stampin' Right markers from Stampin' Up for this pumpkin, and I really love Stampin' Right markers. I've used them for years and I highly recommend them. Now I'm just stamping the face on the pumpkin. What I realize though, after I'm doing this, is that I'm not sure about this pumpkin, so I'm kind of figuring out if I like it or not. Ella, Ella, under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, all right, I don't think I like this pumpkin anymore. The stamp set's really cute, but for what I'm trying to achieve, I just don't like the way it looks. I'm using the stamp set by Stampin' Up. It's called Carved in Candlelight. And I candlelit, I'm not sure. I really love how it's a bold image that you get. Now the stamp pads that I'm using are Stampin' Up's new Tangerine Tango and Kiwi Kiss. And I really like these colors. They're not so much similar to the other Stampin' Up colors that they carry. The orange has a definite tang to it that I really like, and the green is just, it's really sweet. I really enjoy it. Now I'm just going to fit this right back over where I peeled it off, and I think it looks so much better, obviously. It just looks really good with what I'm trying to do. Now this stamp set is from Gina K Designs. It's called How Sweet It Is, and I'm just going to stamp it with chocolate chip on the chocolate chip cardstock. Very simple. Now this stamp set is an unmounted stamp set. When you order from Gina K, you can buy them with the wood mount or without, and I chose to buy it without for that stamp set. Now I am just using this is Chocolate Twill from Paper Tray Ink. I actually think that the grosgrain or the cording work better for a project like this. It didn't pull out as easily as if I would have just used grosgrain ribbon, but it worked fine. And I'm just putting it on the top of my packet cover. A lot of people like to close up the bottom. I leave the bottom just open because I don't think it really matters on something like this one. But if you're doing something where you don't want to see them to see the bottom of your packet, that's a great idea. It's just to use the adhesive and close the bottom. Now I'm realizing here that I punched the hole too small. It needs to be able to The ribbon needs to be able to slide in and out easily once you have the packet in. And I can tell that it's not going to work right here. So I just pull it out and I use a bigger punch. This is just a regular hole punch, punching it right on top of it. And that looks like it's going to work so much better. And this is just such a simple project to do for the holidays. For birthdays, it's a great idea. You can put just about anything in there. They're cute with gift cards too, actually. Little gift cards in there and their gift card holders. And so now I'm just figuring out how my ribbon will fit in there just right. I'm just tying a simple bow on the top, just a simple knot, no bow, just a little knot, double knot using a square knot, actually. Very simple. I'm just using my scissors to cut it, and then I am going to be done. Voila! And there it is. So simple. Then you can just slide it in and out, and it's just a really cute idea that is not my own, by the way.
You have my heart, and we'll never be a world apart. Maybe in magazines, but you'll still be my star. But baby, 'cause in the dark, you will see shiny cars. And that's when you need me there. With you, I'll always share. Because when the sun shines, we shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Then I'll always be your friend. Took an oath, I'm sticking out to be.